Okay, here is how to reboot or reset your set-top TV box. So I have a box here. It's plugged in with all these cables. I'm going to remove this cable right here in the middle on the bottom. And that's the plug that it goes into, that little circle. And you can see on the front, there are no lights, which means that the box isn't getting any power, which is what we want. This cable actually will go to the wall or a surge protector or a power bar or something like that. I'm going to leave the cable unplugged for about 15 seconds, which I think it's been so far. And then I'm going to plug it back into the same port, the same little circle right here. And I'm just going to plug that in. And now you can see that there's a light on the front of the box, which means that it's plugged in correctly. And that's all you have to do to reset the box.